Hi students, this is maths video for grade 4. Again, we are going to see the same topic, the junk seal. The junk seal. Now, open your book to the page number 63. In a week, how much does Kiran earn from one rickshaw? In a week, how much does Kiran earn from one rickshaw? Already we knew the information. For one rickshaw she get rupees 20 per day. For one rickshaw she get rupees 20 per day. What they asked? They asked in a week how much does Kiran earn from one rickshaw. For 1 week, how many days? For 1 week, that is equal to 7 days. Already we knew the information. Per day, she gets 20 rupees for one rickshaw. So now they ask, in a week how much does Kiran earn from one rickshaw? In a week. So we want to multiply 20 into 7. Per day rupees 20. We want to know for 7 days. So what we want to do? If we want less, we want divide. If we want more, we want multiply. So 20 into 7. Seven zero zero, 7 2s are 14. Otherwise, you do like this mentally. You know, 7 2s are 14. Then you add the 10. So, in a week, Kiran earned from 1 rickshaw 140. Now next, do it mentally and write the answer. Now we are do it mentally and write the answer. This every sums we are going to do the mental. Do it mentally. See, one hint is there and said 481 is 4 more than 480. Am I right? Yes, correct. We know 4 8s are 32. So 320. 81 is more than 80, that is 4. So 320 plus 4, that is 324. Okay, now we are going to multiply. 2 sits are 12. Next, 20 into 6. Already I said you consider the number. 6 2s are 12, then you add the 0. Next, again the same. 2 sits are 12, 0. Next, 3 into 42. 3 into 42. First, we want to know 10's value. 3 into 40. Then you add the number 3 2's are 10. First, 3 into 40 what? 3 4's are 12. So, 120. Next, you have a number 1's. 2 1's number 2. So, 2 3's are 6. If we add, you can get 126. That is the answer. See here, 4 8s are 32. 320. Next, here, 4 80s are already we know 320. Then 1 4 is 4 plus 4. So what is the answer? 324. Next, 9 into 20. We want to split the tens and ones. 20 plus 5. First, we want to multiply the tens. 9 twos are 180. Plus 5 nines are 45. Then you have to add 5. 8 plus 4, 12. Carry 1, 2. So what is the answer? 225. Next, 30 plus 1. We want to split the numbers into tens and ones. 30 plus 1. First, you have to multiply 3 nines are 27. Then you add the number 0, 270. 9 1 is 9. So, what is the answer? 279. It is easy to calculate mentally. But I have written it. But you have to do in mentally. Next, again she continued her story. I have my own small junk shop. I buy a junk from junk collectors. See, they both are junk collectors. She can buy the junk from the junk collectors. What the junk collectors do? They go from house to house and bring a junk on her hand carts. Nowadays they won't use the hand carts. They are using the cycle and then bike. I then sell it at the big shop. Again, she is going to sell the junk into the big shop. Next, how much to pay for this junk? Now we are going to calculate for the junk. Kiran has bought some junk from junk collectors. Look at here. 1 kg of look at the next page. The rate list, see today's rate. Help Kiran to find out the cost of the junk. In the next page, this is the rate list. Kind of junk, price of kg. For waste paper, normal waste paper, 4 rupees. For newspaper, 5 rupees. For iron, rupees 12. For brass, rupees 170. For plastic, per kg, rupees 10. Now, again, look at this page. How much will Kiran pay for rupees 31 kg newspaper? How much will Kiran pay for 31 kg newspaper? Already in the rate list, 1 kg of newspaper is rupees 5. They ask for 31 kg. First we want to, already I said no. First split the tens and ones. 30 kg of cost, rupees 5 into 30. That is 150. 3 5s are 15, add the 0, 150. For 1 kg means you have to add the, again 5. 5 1 is 5. So totally how much? Rupees 155. For 31 kg, she pays rupees 155. Turn the next page. How much will Kiran pay for 42 kg newspaper? How much Kiran will pay for 42 kg newspaper? For 1 kg newspaper, how much? Rupees 5. Now they are asking for 42 kg. So write like this. Cost of 1 kg newspaper is rupees 5. Next, cost of 42 kg newspaper is Now we are going to find 42 into 5. You have to do the orally. First split the 40 plus 2. 4, 5 4s are 20. Next, 5 4s are 20, that is 200. Next, 2 5s are 10. Add the number. So what is the number? 210. So 42 kg newspaper is rupees 210. So cost of 42 kg newspaper is 210. Next, also find the cost of 22 kg of plastic, 23 kg of waste paper, 12 kg of nylon. Next, cost of 22 kg plastic. One kg of plastic, how much? 1 kg of plastic is rupees 10. 22 kg of plastic means 22 into 10. 22 into 1, 22. Then you add the number. So what is the answer? Rupees 220. Next, cost of 23 kg of waste paper. Waste paper 1 kg is 4 rupees. Waste paper 1 kg is 4 rupees. Now we have to find out for 23 kg. So 23 into 4. Again, you split out that 20 plus 3. First, we have to multiply 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 8. Then you add the 0, 80. 4 3s are 12. So 2, 8 plus 1, 9. So total how much? Rupees 92. Cost of 23 kg waste paper is rupees 92. Next, 12 kg of iron. 12 kg of iron, 1 kg of iron is rupees 12. Is 12 rupees. So you have to do it mentally. First, you have to split the two numbers 10 into 10. You have to split the one number 10. 10 into 12 means that is 120. Then 2 12s are 24. So what is the answer? 144. So rupees, cost of 12 kg iron is rupees 144. So cost of 22 kg plastic is rupees 220. Next, cost of 23 kg of waste paper is 92. And then cost of 12 kg of iron is rupees 144. Next, can you do this without writing? Can you do this sums without writing? This everything. Yes, we can do. Next, answer it. Guess the total money Kiran will pay to the junk collectors. Will it be more than 600 or less than 600? So what we want to do? We want to add the total amount. 42 kg newspaper, 210. Next, cost of 22 kg plastic, 220. Next, cost of 23 kg waste paper, 92. Next, cost of 12 kg of iron is rupees 144. 0, 2 plus 4, 6. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 9, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. Next, carry 1. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So what is the total amount? Rupees 666. Is this more than 600 or less than 600? Yes. This more than 600. Next, Smart Kiran sells the junk. Smart Kiran sells the junk into the big shop. Kiran sells her junk to the big shop. She checks the price on her mobile and sells only when she gets a good price. She will see the prices on her mobile. Then only if it is a good price means she will sell that. Otherwise, she won't. Today, she has gone to sell a plastic, newspaper, iron, brass at Dinu's big shop. Dinu weighs 32 kg of iron. Dinu means that is a big shop. Now, they weigh 32 kg of iron, 4 kg brass, 152 kg newspaper, 63 kg plastic. Next, look at here. How much will Dinu pay for 63 kg plastic? The rate of 1 kg plastic is rupees 12. So the cost of 63 plastic will be 12 into 63. This is Dinu's rate list. Here, this one is Kiran's shop rate list and this one is Dinu's rate list. Newspaper at rupee for cost of 1 kg is 6 rupees. Iron 40, brass 180, plastic rupees 12, waste paper rupees 4 rupees 50 paise. Remember, you send boxes to multiply into numbers in class 3. Already in I think 11th or 12th lesson, I don't know. In that lesson, already we knew this trick. We have to split the numbers into tens and ones. 60 into 3. That is 60 plus 3. Next 12 is 10 plus 2. Now we have to multiply. 60 into 10, that is 600. Next 3 into 10, that is 30. You don't consider this number. Again, you take 60. That means 2 6s are 12 and add the 0. 2 3s are 6. Next, Dinu added the numbers in the boxes. First 600, next 120, next 36. Then she added this number. She can get 756. The ant said 1263 means 12 times of 63. Yes. Multiplication means that is times 12 times of 63. 12 times of 60 is 720. So the answer is more than 720. Why? Because here 63, not below 60. Below 60 means the answer will less than 720. So 12 times of 60 is 720. So the answer is more than 720. See the answer, 756. Also the answer is less than 800. Also the answer is less than 800. Why? Because 12 10 is, that is 120. That is 1270 only, it is more than 800. But 1260 is less than 1260 is 720. So the answer will be in between 60 and 70. If it is 70 means that is more than 800. So, here the number is 63. So, the answer is less than 800. So far, 63 kg plastic, Dinu will give 756 rupees. Kiran bought 1 kg plastic for rupees 10. But she sold 1 kg of plastic for rupees 12. How much money does she earn for one selling 1 kg plastic? Nothing. You have to subtract that. 1 kg of plastic is rupees 10. Look at here. 1 kg of plastic in Kiran shop rupees 10. But in Dinu shop, 1 kg of plastic is rupees 12. See? She get the plastic for rupees 10, but she sold the plastic for rupees 12. So we have to subtract that. 12 minus 10, that is 2. So she earned on selling 1 kg plastic is here we can write, she earned on selling 1 kg plastic is rupees 2. Rupees 2. So, how much money does she earn for rupees 63? How much money does she earn for 63 kg? See here, in multiplication table, look at here in this table. 60 into 3, you don't consider this number, 10s, 630. You just consider this two numbers. 2 60s are 120, 2 3s are 6. What is the answer? So, 120 plus 6, 126. How much money does she earn for 63 kg? She earned the money for 63 kg is rupees 126. Thank you, students. Remaining part we will see in our next class.